every week, the kids are always suicidal, my mom's suicidal, suicidal to share stories. And just ask the weirdest questions in the air box. The most air box, you can question them anonymously. And you have the strangest questions to ask them, but they're curious. And you know, it's a great opportunity for them to have their cousins. All through their life, they're going to make decisions. And unfortunately, sometimes we're posed with some decisions that we really shouldn't have to make. And it helps give them the confidence and the strength to make the right decision in that sort of thing. And so I'm very proud of how far they've progressed this year, and I'm very proud of my class for doing such a wonderful job. And with that being said, thank you.